What is up, everyone, and welcome to another video. First of all, before we even start the video at all, I just wanted to say thank you so much to everyone that watched my show video. That was the last video I posted, and I got so many comments and like text messages and just all kinds of stuff. You guys were so awesome, and I thank you for watching the video. My dad got some awesome footage. I got some awesome pictures out of it. Like, it was just like the craziest show ever. So whoever watched it, commented, like, texted me, whatever you did, like, thank you so much. It was so awesome, and I felt so loved. It was great. Now we're gonna start this video. I'm only gonna do, like, it's just gonna be, like, a little workout. I did shoulders and abs the other day. That workout was actually terrible. Like, it was, like, trying to get through every rep. Like, it was rough, but I've since came back up in spirits. Like, it's just been crazy this last few weeks as far as like what my body wants me to do and what I'm trying to get it to do. It's just a lot. And I do have an announcement that I've been trying to hold off on because I didn't know if it was actually gonna happen or not, but I guess it is since we're only like 3 days out. So I'll let you guys know now. So I'm actually making my suit for my show. I've kind of put little hints and stuff on my Instagram story. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I've kind of put little hints and stuff on it. But yeah, I'm making my suit for the show, and it's just been kind of crazy. It's added a lot of, I'm trying not to let it add a lot of stress. I'm done with it. It's more of just getting last minute touches on it, getting crystals on it, all this stuff. But I'm trying to make it really nice, and whenever I design something, it has to be perfect. So I knew what I was doing when I started this. I don't know why I did, but I, you know, would like to go into making suits for people eventually. Don't ask for one now because we are not at that point yet. Yeah, so it's going well. I think it looks really good right now, but we still have a little bit of work to do in the next few days just to get it up to my standards. So we'll see how it goes. I'm not gonna show you guys what it looks like. If I do post a picture of it, it'll be in black and white, so you guys don't know exactly what it looks like until the show video, which will be the next video. But I'm just excited for Saturday. Please enjoy this workout. You can write it down, do whatever you want with it, take whatever you want out of it, and I will see you guys on whichever day after the show. It kind of took a long time to get the show vlog up from last time, just because the footage, those are huge files, and it takes kind of a long time to edit, which is why I'm also so appreciative of everyone who commented and stuff on that video, because it took a long time to edit. Whatever I do, the next video will be the show video for my second and last show of this season, and then we'll go from there. So I will see you guys next time.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially. I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of some tweet, so let's get personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move, and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Share me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. medication. Let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, ride, ride. Come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you. Nothing else but you. Do, 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 do.
Some love. I want to give you some good.